Look at the Spanish Bible now, son. Léemelo.
Mente espiritual. Tú curarás en completa paz y aquel cuyo pensamiento en ti persevera, porque en ti ha confiado. Isaías 26:3.
Isaías 26. Ah, dámelo, yo te lo voy a leer para... Ábrelo bien. Repite estas palabras. Mente.
Mente.
Espiritual.
Espiritual.
Tú guardarás.
Tú guardarás.
En completa paz.
En completa paz.
A. Aquel.
Aquel.
Cuyo pensamiento...
Cuyo pensamiento
en ti,
persevera.
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 Porque en ti
ha confiado.
Isaías 26:3. Yo entiendo. El que piensa en Dios tiene sus pensamientos en Dios.
You will keep in perfect peace him whose mind is steadfast because he trusts in you.
That changes it.
I don't understand it.
What did you understand in English?
Nothing.
Steadfast?
Yeah, steadfast.
I have to use the iPod to look up the word steadfast.
You will keep in perfect peace him whose mind is steadfast because he trusts in you.
All right. Reading what I read in Spanish. You will keep in... I'm going to translate it. You will keep in complete peace that person who thinks on you constantly. Because he trusts in you. So every hour, what are you supposed to do?
What?
Think about
God
and what he's supposed to be, or what you are supposed to be doing here for him. You know, I get thoughts sometimes, right? And these thoughts might be negative, so I don't dwell on them. I go back to positive thoughts.
You read? Never mind. What? Nothing. What?
Gracias por leer, hijo.
Tell me. Can I read it too?
For me?